another urban beekeeping video. I'm all suited up. I'm not going to wear gloves today, but they're right there if I need them. So today's project is I'm going to check on the hives, and I need to refill the sugar water. And if I spot the queen, she's going to get a mark. Blue is for zero years ending in zero or five. So here we go. I've already smoked them initially, and I've got my smoker over here. If you want to know what I'm using for fuel, watch one of my videos on that. So let me get going. Oh, I want my bee brush. All right, I got my bee brush. I'm gonna set that there, and then we're just gonna slowly open the lid, see what's going on. So one of the things we're going to do today, yeah, we're looking a little dry on syrup. We're going to take the bee patty away, or the pollen patty. They've been bringing pollen in this week, and there's plenty of it out, so they're going to take this away. Just as well, it looks like dog poo anyway. Okay. Now, I'm just going to kind of look down in here. I'm going to let you guys see. I see lots of activity in here. So we're going to start on the outside over here. So we're going to take this frame out first and set it to the side. What we want to do is pull this so we can refill it, and I want it out of here. Just a couple of bees. I want to make sure we don't have our queen out here. So we're going to set this over here. First, we're going to take this pollen off. I would sure feel a lot better with gloves on, but I'm okay. So, they're drawing lots of comb. Yeah, I'm a little bit afraid of them, I'll be honest. So I need to start looking for the queen, and that means I gotta pull frames out to do it. Mm-hmm. lots of comb drawn. That's a nice sign. Almost fully drawn. And I see larvae. So I'm going to show you what I'm looking at. That means my queen is doing her job. Okay, so if you look down in these cells, you'll see some larvae in a couple of them. And you can see they're drawing out my frame very nicely. At least I think that's larvae down in there. Could be sugar water. I don't know. I'm going blind these days. And there's definitely pollen in these frames. So that's kind of what I'm looking, expecting to see. I really need glasses on. Let me go get glasses. I'll be right back. I've decided to skip the glasses, but I have put my gloves on because they seem to be getting a little bit hot. They're not charging the veil yet, but they just seem a little bit hot. So this is all full of sugar water from what I can tell. They are drawing out comb though. And I'm getting better at handling the frames. Alright, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull this out so I can go put sugar water in it. I'll be right back. All right, well, that was a good idea because there were a lot of dead bees in there. It had some syrup in there, but there were a lot of dead bees. So now what we want to do is slide this back. I'm going to look for Miss Thing one more time. Yeah, I'm calling the queen Miss Thing. Well, that's a possibility there. Because she's bigger. But I don't see anybody who is noticeably bigger. Does hurt the back. That looks like her right there. Maybe not. So that wasn't too bad. Okay, so first things first, let's get the pollen patty out. That came out pretty well, so now let's take our first frame out. Not much going on here. Certainly not the queen. So we'll just set this down in here. Starting to draw some comb there, and we're definitely drawing comb here. Got a lot of pollen stored. I'm looking for Miss Thing again. I'm not seeing her. Like my queen right there. I'm gonna see if I can catch her. Okay, so we're gonna do this a little bit differently. She vanished on me again. Sorry. I'm just not as fast as some of the more experienced beekeepers. And I do have larvae here. Mm-hmm. I can definitely see them in the black. It's a pretty good pattern. So I'm going to show you. I've got larvae right in there. And there is pollen around it and nectar on the outside. But you can definitely see the larvae in the center here. So that means there's a queen somewhere. And there's some larvae on this side, I think. Sugar box, but first we're going to try and encourage folks to leave. Okay. And we'll be right back. Each hive went through about 2 gallons of sugar water. Miss Thing is in here somewhere. She's on this hive. At least I think she is. There she is, right there. Now the question. Is how to catch her. I have caught the queen. So what I'm doing is I am very, very slowly penning her in so I can mark her. There we go, got her. This was $8 on Amazon. I'm going to set it right there for just a nanosecond while I put this back together. Okay. now she's back in there. I'm gonna verify that I'm gonna look to see where she went. She's pretty pissed off at me right now. I want to make sure she's on one of my frames. Alright, well, I'm gonna leave her alone. I know I marked her, and I know she's in there. I just don't know where. But, hey, that's one down, one to go. Next time, I'll get the other one. So. Because this is too high up, so we're gonna pull this frame out, slide all these over. Bit mad at me for that. I wasn't real graceful. Come back in. And I think we're done.